just jump around and I chime.
The Ember was curious. Where did you wake up? I'm headed for the crossroads. It's not far, I think. I've heard there's a nest there. A safe place. The fisherman murmured quietly between sorrowful breaths.
Sorrowful soul eating sculpture.
The fisherman felt so useless. His former joys were hollow. Only the dark water to hear him talk. In that darkness, a glimmer flickered. A thought beating like a drum. A thought that went round and round. It's sitting out there every day by the pond. Ember couldn't hold on.
Oh, I see. I see, I have to. It's a man. So I can go through. So I have to go through. So I can go through. Just push down.
Every day by the pond, a constant reminder. For a brief moment, the fisherman struggled to speak. He looked at Ember, hopeful. The fisherman spoke softly. There's a frog in that pond, a big one. Saw him grow from a tadpole. We were friends of a sort. Spent every day side by side.
Tell me more.
So much better at fishing than me, that frog is. Catches them before I can bait them. Oh, it makes me feel useless some days. The fisherman sighed. I've wasted so much time feeling like this. The old man looked carefully at the pond, at their rod, at Ember. Well, listen to me here, rambling on and on. It helps, though, telling someone. Thank you, Ember. If you need help catching anything, you just ask.
Thank you. Watch your bait.
Poor little worms. They didn't ask to be here. But how do you fish without them? One for me, one for the fishes. Slurp 'em down.
Another frog.
You saw the frog? Did the frog mention me? You ask the frog about me. See what they say. Actually, no. Just... please don't tell the frog how much I talk about them.
Okay. One moment.
If you need help catching anything, you just ask.
One moment. There was a new option. But you haven't.
I chased old Blue Betty round this pond for years. Best days of my life catching that fish. Had to use myself as bait. Stuck on me head ever since.
It's great.
They say catching a fish isn't the point. So I tell myself that. I tell myself that a lot. If you need help catching anything, you just ask.
Yes, I do, but there's no options.
If you need help catching anything, you just ask.
I got it, got it.
Stranger was trapped, caught in a maze.
Is this... okay, give a date. Just go. Now you can go from there. What if I just roll it?
It was hard to make sense of this place.
Go here. heads, trying to get this out of here. See if I can quite push the other one. Okay. Just pull it. Okay. Can I push it one? Okay. Now.
stranger was trapped, caught in a maze.
Okay, so... what I have to do is obviously... somehow...
of this place.
I have to do. So. I was thinking. This is obviously not the way to go. And that's not the way to go. Because I can move to our house. To our house. Oops. So I think that's exactly it. I should have followed the example. He said my first when I entered. Thank you. So that's what the man is right now. Yes. Nice. Let's wrap it up right here. Thank you so much for